As soon as I saw this card, what comes to my head is Matthias, my friend, really.
Your friend.
Yeah.
Okay.
At first, we met in the same night class. Yeah, but we don't know each other well. But he always talked to me first. And naturally, we became familiar in short time. And one day, he suggested we go together to Hundred Island with his friends, batchmates. So I thought over, and it was good for me because I had no friends at first in here. So I accepted his suggestion. And after we became familiar, he said to me his major is cooking. Yeah, so while we were preparing our trip, naturally we told him that we think you should cook for me there. So he said, "Okay, of course, well, I will prepare for you." Yeah, then we prepared our trip, and there he cooked for us. But I don't know the name of the good food completely, but I think the marinade, meat, and many kinds of vegetables, but I don't know the name
Is it
actually.
Korean?
Yes.
It's
Yes.
Korean food, but you
Yeah,
don't know the
yes,
name.
but I don't know the English name. I knew that his major is cooking, so for sure we thought he is good at cooking. But actually, after we saw his food, we are very surprised, really. They were very more delicious than we thought. He cooked dinner, and the next day the breakfast, all he prepared. So we all very thankful, appreciated him.
Okay. Thank you very much, Erin.
Okay. Thank you.